Mike Tyson.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Anderson is very technical with his elbows. Excellent timing and very sneaky with how he applies them. That's definitely something to watch out for in this fight.
Nice spinning back kick. Silva gets caught with that left.
And the kick lands.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Nice striking. He connects with another body shot. He ducks under and blasts for the takedown. Nice sweep. Side control. You're in half guard. You're all good there. He postures up and lands a big shot to the body. They got to stay busy, though, Joe. Somebody's got to go for something here. And he's able to get back up to his feet.
And he's looking for that left.
There he goes. Turning side kick.
Big right hand. Good right hand.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Hard straight punch.
Is going after it here.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Oh, stunning jab.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
Trying to get a single.
For his back.
That left eye, Mike, is starting to look nasty. He's got full guard here.
One minute remains in the round. And they're back to their feet. Wow, what a huge block. He lands a head kick.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Oh, 20 seconds.
He's going to try to take the back, I think.
Vicious left hand. Big shot.
Side control.
Big elbow.
Smashed.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
And here's a nice shot to the body.
Ready to fight?
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Hard jab.
Caught him with big right hand.
He's hurt.
Big shot!
Another shot to the body. He's in trouble. Big left hand. Oh, he's going for it here. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Again to the body. Hook, swing and a miss. And another head kick lands. Flying knees! Oh, that one hurt him. Big power jam.
Nice uppercut.
Swing and a miss.
Nasty combinations here.
Superman punch.
Wow!
Beautiful!
Unbelievable! What a huge right hand!
Up to his feet.
Rocked him!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, that one hurt him.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Hard straight punch.
Big connection.
Shot with the hook.
Nice combination.
Powerful jab.
Big head kick lands.
Oh, the brilliance of Anderson Silva on this.
Rocked him with that right hand.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Whoa! Oh, oh my! Just like that! What power that guy has in his hands.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
There it is again. And here we see it again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop in this contest at 4 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Mike Tyson wins by knockout.